So I think one of the challenges that a lot of folks will encounter is that when they export from the CAD to the Gerbers, sometimes there can be some ambiguity. It was like, oh, I mirror this layer, or there can be a lot of sort of operations that lead to some ambiguity.
What I found out is that the people that manage the best designs are the ones who are the stakeholders who have to be there late to fix it. Because if you're the guy that has to be that to fix the problem, you're going to think carefully about how you approach the design. You know, you're not going to be haphazard just in whether it's in the schematic entry or the PCB or picking components, because you know, I don't want to spend extra time if I don't have to solving these problems. So
there's an old saying that the road to hell is paved with good intentions. And we all have excellent intentions when it comes to organizing and reusing our designs, right? But like so many New Year's resolutions, it's all too easy for our willpower to wane. What we really need is a system that takes care of the organization and maintenance of our design files automatically. Forget shared network drives and obscure folder naming conventions. Forget the continuous requests for permissions to this or that folder. Using the vault means you can have all your naming conventions, revision schemes, and document lifecycles predefined. You can use them out of the box or create your own, but either way, you'll never have to worry again about overriding, duplicating, or losing project items. You can also add schematic and project templates, so every new design will automatically contain exactly the right references, revision number, status, and title block information. What all this boils down to is a system that automates the correct capture and reuse of your designs, from component symbols and footprints to managed sheets, templates, and beyond. With the Vault's automatic organization and control of your designs, you can spend more time designing and less time searching for long-lost files in a bizarre folder structure.